If you know me, you know I work with a million different tabs across the top. It's a really bad habit I've gotten into, but it's just I want to have everything at my fingertips. And sometimes it gets really cluttered up here. Well, I've learned one thing that I can do in Edge, and that's pin these tabs. If I just right-click on a tab, I can choose pin, and it puts a condensed version because I don't need these all the time, but it's nice to be able to jump back and forth as I do need them. And if I move over and pin from the middle, it just makes a condensed version on the left-hand side. And when I hover over any of these tabs, I get a preview of them, and I can simply pop back into that as needed. It's a great space saver, time saver, and it still keeps everything at my fingertips.